too short and strong. I wanna live it to the fullest in time. The banks are transacting and the malls are selling. Life is just a sweeter place.
He said, fake yesterday, the former handover ceremony of Nigeria's generals. Analysts around the world confirmed it to be the only peaceful handover since the Western takeover of Jerusalem at the Babylonians in 2011. And Babylonia goes where it's going. What's he looking for in this meeting? My love is online. Also, enter now. As I was saying, my viewers, this is not okay, you know. This is regarded as a lunar world record in breaking results for Nigeria, since we're one of the happiest people on earth, as spoken by software maker Graphbyte. Graphbyte? What's Graphbyte? This is their line. Are we happy? No, serious. Are we happy? When this laptop more? This laptop more work. Enter. As I was saying, viewers, finally today, it's phenomenal to humanity. Children are playing around the world and disappearing. Disappearing, kid.
Yes.
What mama, papa, brother, sister, BC,
Bola here. Check on Jerry.
Ambitious PG-21. I don't know what PG means, so he be played up guy. But anyways, I'll buy to it. Now, over to Sigiratu. Atutu Koyoyo. Apabiokosu. The hottest chick.
And now, we are with a mighty man of God. He's the man of living, and now he's wicked.
Why is it enough? Why is it enough?
Sir, what really happened?
God, this is not fair! What have I done to myself?
I mean, Papa.
Sir, what really went wrong? What did you do?
I was thinking about my home secretary. Is it my thinking about one secretary?
Sir, you host the program on TV. Who putting your heart in the ground. So how could you possibly be thinking about your heart secretary?
You know, sometimes the pop out and take some fresh air. The ground is too hot.
Your campaign some time ago was on last day.
You know, God has his different styles. The first one I'm taking today, I will be on the second part.
Then why cry when you know your name will be on the next list?
Holy Moses! I'll miss the cocktail party in the skies!
Do you mean in heavens?
No! In the sky!
Okay.
This is heaven! This is heaven! And the party will be there!
Where?
Can't you see? I'm in here! Oh.
I've seen them bloom!
Who do you think you are? Are you proud of all of the time and giving holy kisses?
What a wonderful
get out of here! I don't know how to say that anyway.
What he knows or what he has witnessed about his son.
About your real now?
We're from Tapia TV station. We came to find out.
No, you can't.
Okay, so what do you know about the recent disappearance of people? So why didn't you buy your own magic?
We are punished before. If motor get up, has it? Principal thing, funny. I need your work, Omega.
Okay, so thank you
very much. If he was white, what if he was white? 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 What if he was white?
Man, what if he was white? What if I was white? Skin the same color as cocaine.
What about the other children?
Yes, that is out. We need to change it.
Hey, excuse me. You mean you don't, so as in nobody has met you from
Tennessee? No, as you can see, I'm coming from the studio right now.
News studio.
We know.
And we had a report that there's a riot in the government, in the local government council. So we are here to find out the situation of things. What's the problem?
What you doing here, you little pom pom size girl? My people disappearing.
Sir, what did you witness?
Oh, no. Y'all in the hungry. See the man disappear without warning. We in the righteous ones.
Yeah. So what did you really witness?
Me see with my eye, me no hear with my ear. Me see take no ganja yet. People say roll in the ear.
Now, sir, do you believe in the alien adoption stories?
Yeah, man. The Most High and I send them angel to pussy the man in the air. Them are bloom in the air. Bumbo clap.
Sir, are they not supposed to die before they go to hell?
The mercy of Jah is not exhausted. Seeing the man take him for granted. Oh, nah.
Okay, thank you very much.
Oh, nah.
Does anybody have anything to say?
And it's a very funny though. You never pay me last month's salary.
Yeah.
If you say I'm a bad houseboy, I don't carry their hip goes. But I get it, they are good. I will carry the hip go my village. Go to put a use until they come back.
Okay, thank you.
Find out that one. We'll
see what we can do about that. So does anyone have anything to say? Okay, ma, what's your grievance?
Me and me, because the government is compensating people, okay, so I can get my own share of the national cake.
Okay, no problem. I will see what we can do about that.
Sure.
And any other person?
See, my name is Mr. Logbenla. Huh? Ben.
Now, where are you all going now from here?
We are going to the main government house. Today. We are going to go there.
So why protest when you actually know you can go straight to the point?
Protesting make it public affairs. And we are patriotic. We want to be shown on TV. So, no secret.
Wait. Before you go. My wife and my daughter just do disappearing.
Without
any traces since yesterday till now. I have not seen my wife and my daughter.
Okay, what if they say between your wife and your daughter that they want to release one of them to you? Which of them would you want?
I cannot choose between two of them. You understand? Because I know how much I use to marry my wife. And I know what strength I use to give birth to my daughter. So I prefer two of them together. If you go tell the government to, if they don't bring my wife and my daughter and stop the disappearing, we are going to continue the protest. Please help us tell them.
Tell them. Take it cool. We're actually going to the government. We're in a local football pitch where life seems to be normal while there's pandemonium in other parts of the city. The children here said they didn't witness anything about any disappearance. Excuse me!
I don't know anything about anything! Though I'm in this world, but I'm not in this world.
Wait, Ma, if you say this world is not your own, and you're not this world, it's not your world, where are you now from?
I am a ghost. This is my home. I only came here to look for my lover. He's a pastor.
A pastor? What do you want from him?
He is my one and only, and I am pregnant.
Ma, I have never heard of a pregnant ghost, so how come?
It is the Lord's doing.
And it is marvelous in our eyes. Ma, do you mind an exclusive in our new studio?
Oh, yes. I love committed. Only podcast like you. So what's your name?
My name is Sikira Akpabius Atusupoyoyo.
Jesus. Now all that tackles, you just call him so?
Yes, it's an essential thing. My family are trying to give me the name.
Yeah. Pretty lady was such a pissy. I'm so not talking.
What about the exclusive?
Exclusive. Come on. Let's get out of here.
I mean, what are you doing around here?
Yeah. I am so full of the Holy Spirit, I have been sent by the Holy Spirit to bring these young ones into his great life.
Sir, with what you did in our interview, are you sure the Spirit of God is still with you?
Oh, are you kidding me? Look around me. All over me, you'll see the mercy and favor of the Lord.
If heaven was a mile away,
would I pack up my bags and leave this world behind?
If heaven was a mile away, was a mile away,
would I fill the tank up with gas and be out the front door in a flash before reconsidering this hell with you? It ain't you, it's the things you do. It's tearing my heart in two. I would have fell with you.
If heaven was a mile away.
Go to where I'm carrying your baby.
What? You're carrying my baby?
Make the sky so blue. breathing with the name of the Lord.